Rather, turn, face away from the anchor point. Okay. So lean slightly forward. So take your feet a little bit wider than your hips. Come on to the balls of your feet.
Okay.
And then your arms straight. So we're gonna go into a suspended chest press. So lean slightly forward, like you're kind of looking over a cliff.
Okay.
Palms are down. So you're doing like a push-up position in. Okay, now bend at the elbows. Come to 90-90. Press out. Okay.
Wow.
So the straps should travel above your arms. Don't let the straps rub. If your straps are rubbing, lift your hands slightly. So down and press. Not too deep to start. Just go to 90-90. You're just warming up. Drive to the palms of your hands and press. So just pivot on the base of your foot. Press up on there so your body's like a surfboard. Okay, so just keep your hips tucked under. Through. So as you can see, we're doing a basic chest press, but both hands are very unstable.
Yeah.
So working core at the same time. A couple more of these. Press down. Press up. More. Press down. And press up. Good. Okay. Stand up tall. Turn around. Face your anchor points again. Okay. So what we're going to do is now we're going to lean back. That squat position again. So hack squat. So lean back. Drop down. Take your feet a little bit wider this time. So feel your inner thighs. Lift your chest. So your neck will turn your palms up. Squat up, straight arms, drive your elbows up to a bicep.
Oh,
extend out, chest tall, down,
up,
roll, drive the elbows up, down, up, elbows above the head, boom. Stop when you feel the best squeeze, so don't always keep tension, okay? So down, up, stop with the squeeze, good. Extend down, come forward, up, down, up, curl. Okay, so hands above the head and press back. Just target points, hands above the head. Get the elbows pointing down away from you. Put on the ball of your foot, bend the elbow, press those triceps up.
Wow.
Suspended tricep press. So right now you're probably, you know, so the TRX suspension training is anywhere from 5 to 100% of your body weight depending on your angle.
Yeah.
So if you stand up taller,
yeah,
the angle's easier.
Yeah.
So if you make it steeper, that's a heck of a lot harder.
Yeah.
So that's your try. There we go. Boom. Tuck under. Good.
Wow.
Cool.
What's up,
Tom? Okay, so that's just a